Live from Goodnow Gymnasium, Frontier Regional in South Deerfield, a key early season Hampshire League matchup. It's the Frontier Redhawks and the Greenfield Greenway.
For the Frontier Redhawks, leading all scorers in the game, Donovan Hoffman with 20 points, 8 for Gabe Jones-Thompson off the bench, all in the second half. 7 for Ethan Michon, 7 for Sean Richter, 4 for Peter Carey, and 3 for Brett Robinson, who had a tough time from the three-point line. I think he was 1 for 5, but he'll pull that trigger when he thinks he feels comfortable. And ironically enough, you know, Red Hawk wins this game by 12. Peter Carey only 4 points, but four blocks at least,
yeah,
and a bunch of key rebounds in the fourth quarter. So, you know, Donovan Hoffman was the start of night, scoring-wise, but everybody pitched in that came off the bench and that started.
Yep, and not just the blocks for Peter Curry, but also just all the altered shots when he was camped down low. And I get it. It's you know, you don't want that ball getting batted right back in your face, which happened more often than not here tonight. So Frontier again wins it by a final score of 53-41. Hell of a chemical player of the game, really, Chris. We were kind of debating between two guys. Gabe Jones-Thompson off the bench gave Ben Barshevsky really a great performance tonight. Easily could have won Helen a chemical player of the game, but this was almost a coin flip. We ended up going with Donovan Hoffman.
Yeah, I almost feel bad because I don't know when Gabe's going to have a chance to be in the running for one of these shirts again. He's a role player. He doesn't get a lot of minutes, but tonight he came in and played lights out in that second half especially. But Hoffman, I mean, he had 20 points, 15 in the first half. When the game was really sort of in question, he scored a lot of key baskets and definitely, like you said, I mean, he gave his team a spark. He gave him a lift. He is very much the heart and soul of this team. And for tonight's performance, he wins the t-shirt.
All right, congratulations to Donovan Hoffman of Frontier Regional, our player of the game from Helena Chemical. Final score for the final time here tonight, Greenfield Savings Bank scoreboard, Frontier 53, Greenfield 41. For Chris Collins and for Dave Reno, I'm Jeff Terrell. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. Have a great weekend in Bear Country, everyone.